Carleton University allows you to choose the area which interests you and get an education that is anything but textbook.
While studying at Carleton, you get to be involved in research which is being recognized all over the world.
What separates Carleton from other universities is its emphasis on practicality in its engineering program. We try and be relevant to what's happening in industry, to what's happening in the real world. We try to design our labs and our experience we give students to be really practical and therefore really useful. We're not theorists, we're people who do things in the real world.
Carleton offers a lot of out-of-the-box teaching. So, for example, if we were to be learning about something, we'd actually go out to the field, for example, a trip to the Aerospace Museum to actually take a look at some aircraft.
Get involved, solve real-world problems, build something, go beyond the classroom, make things real.
My fourth year project was an application for the iPhone. I was able to take all of my courses from first, second, third, and fourth year and apply it to what I needed to do to learn the programming language, to write all the requirements, and follow through the entire step of developing an application on the iPhone.
Another project is the robotic guide dog. So we're designing a robotic dog which will carry out all the functions of a guide dog, but it'll also do more. So for example, the user might ask using spoken language, where am I right now? And the robotic guide dog would have an electronic compass and a GPS system, as well as a voice module, so that it could answer the user in speech.
The practical side of the classes are what were more interesting to me. The labs and the facilities and the applications of the theories that we're learning in the lectures.
Learn from award-winning faculty and researchers to become an engineering leader of tomorrow.
It's not just about sitting down and giving us information, it's about the whole learning process.
A lot of our graduates have good jobs here in Ottawa, and when I talk to industry partners that I have and consultants, they keep calling us looking for graduates.
Get the practical work experience you need to succeed and build connections with industry experts. Our location in Ottawa, Ontario provides unique access to government and high-tech sectors. Many Carleton Engineering graduates have gone on to become leaders in companies around the world.
The way I landed a job is I met the CEO here at a networking conference at Carleton University, and we talked about technology and how he got started.
MXI does hire Carleton co-op students for a number of reasons. I think one is that they believe in the quality of education that they're getting here. We've had great experience with Carleton students in the past. Well-rounded students, not only academically, but outside of the classroom as well.
I come back every year because I enjoy being here. It's always great for me to have a chance to come back to the school once a year. Quite often, Bombardier hires students directly out of the program into our engineering department at Bombardier.
The co-op placements I had were extremely beneficial. Some of the placements were identical to courses I was doing. It was very applicable and really did give me the opportunity to see how what I learned in the classroom works in the real world.
I've done two co-op placements while I was at Carleton. My first one was at Bell Helicopter, and then my next co-op placement was with Air Canada.
The life on campus is amazing here.
Coming to Carleton was the best choice I made. I've met some fantastic people here, fantastic profs.
I can't see myself being anywhere else or doing anything else right now. This is where I want to be.
Carleton University. Anything but textbook.